Hello students, I'm your teacher Neeraj. Last day in the first part of this chapter, super senses, we have done the first half of this chapter, 1 to 5 pages. So today we'll begin with the 6th page of this chapter and we try to finish this chapter today. So first we begin, as all of you know that there is birds and humans. And one similarity is, we both have two eyes. You can see the birds. So, similarity is, we have two eyes, but we can move our eyes. We can look straight, if we can look right and left, but birds have their eyes fixed on both sides of their head. So, they can see right and left. If one thing is in right and one in left, they can focus on both the things in same time. But for us in humans, the eyes are fixed in front of our head, so we can focus on one place, on one thing only in one time. So this is the advantage to us. But when the birds look straight, that time they focus on one thing only. Birds cannot move their eyes like we can move. You can rotate your eyes, but birds' eyes are fixed. So that's why, as you can see, they are their necks. You can see every time they are keep rotating their necks because they want to see if there is any danger or not. So, but there is a bird named owl. Owl have eyes like humans, like we have eyes. This like owl have the eyes like humans. So the owl can look as we can look because he have eyes on its front of its head. So if suppose if our one eye is closed and one eye is open, so in which case we can look better? In the second case, when our eyes are open both. अगर हम आपकी दोनों आंखें खुली हैं तो आप अच्छे से देख पाएंगे, लेकिन अगर आप अपनी एक आंख बंद करेंगे और फिर देखने की कोशिश करेंगे, so you'll face difficulty. You can't get that much clear vision. But if you open your both eyes, that time you can easily see the things clearly. So just keep your one hand on your eye, one eye. Keep your hand. And now try to see with one eye only. Are you doing? Yes or no? Okay, now close your both the eyes. Now see, can you see the things in front of you? No. Now open your both eyes. Now your vision is good. So when we open our both eyes, that time we can look the things better. So now, if as the picture is given, this picture, if our eyes will be on the place of our ears, not in front of our face, like birds have eyes, if our eyes will be there, agar hamari aankhein agar yahan par hoti to kya hota? That time we can look like birds, we can focus on two things in same time. Okay, like birds too. So now there is some birds are like kite, as written there. Kite, eagles, vultures, so they have better vision than us. We can look the things clearly from 2 meters, but these birds can look from 8 meters. Means their vision is 4 times better than us. And super sense means this only, that whatever is not in human potential, okay, which is far from human sense, that is super senses. Like we have also eyes, birds have also eyes, but their vision is better than us. So this is their super sense. That's why we are calling it a super sense. But there is a bird in the picture, its name is eagle. Eagle can look, any idea? Kitni dur se eagle dekh sakta hai? Eagle can see anything from 1.5 kilometer to 2 2 kilometers. Like as I keep telling, from your school to Chikmagaluru bus stand, the distance is around 2 kilometers. So if one chapati is near your school and the eagle is at a bus stand, one chapati it can see from that place. So it have that much vision. So its eye works that much better. So it's a super sense for eagle. So now, in this picture, now you can see there are human, bird, dog and lizard given in this picture. So those animals which are awake in daytime, they have better vision. Okay. But they also see more colors as compared of the animals which are awake in the night time. They see only things black and white. They don't see red color, yellow color. They see the things only black and white color only. Actually things have color, but their eye don't allow them to look the colors. They see only black and white, all the things. But we can see more colors. Okay, in the picture of dog, see, they can see green, white, many colors. So now we move on to next page. There is an elephant given. If suppose we have ears like elephant, what will happen? Is it beneficial? Yes or no? First tell me how it feel. आपको कैसा लगेगा अगर आपके ears बड़े बड़े हो जाएं elephant की तरह? अच्छा लगेगा? लेकिन इन ईयर्स का जो फ़ायदा है, द बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस ईयर्स इज़ दैट यू कैन गेट मोर साउंड वेव्स, यू कैन लिसन मोर क्लियरली. सो दिस इज़ द बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस फॉर दिस एनिमल ऑफ दिस बिग ईयर्स. सो नेम ऑफ 10 एनिमल्स हुज ईयर यू कैन सीन, यू कैन इजीली राइट द नेम ऑफ सम एनिमल्स हुज ईयर्स आर बिगर देन आवर्स. Most of the animals like dogs, you can name elephant, you can name horse, cow, buffalo, many of you can name. So just try to name these. Now, it is beneficial for animals because by this they can hear more sound waves and their hearing become more efficient. Now, if there is an experiment. In your class, when you sit on the desk, you have tried many times to thump the bench. That time the bench makes a sound. But when you keep your head, your ear on your table, and after you thump, you'll get more vibrations. You can listen the music clearly. That's why many of you keep on trying in the class to make your own music. So this like a snake. When the snake charmer blow air in his instrument, that time the snake start dancing like we think. But actually the snake is not dancing. Snake is feeling those vibrations like you are feeling on the table when you keep your ear on the table. This like also the snake feels and it thinks that there is a danger, so it's try to escape from the place. But we think that it's dancing, but actually it's not. So next, there you see a monkey-like creature. It's langur. Langur tail is longer than 2 or 3 times of monkey. And its face, hands and legs are black. And rest part is yellow or gray hairs. Covered. So these animals, like in your class, suppose a teacher is coming, ab teacher aa rahe hain to aapki class ke monitor aur kuch bacche, agar koi bachcha washroom gaya hai ya gate par khade hain to bhaag ke class mein aa jate hain. To jab wo bhaag ke aate hain to puri class ko ek signal mil jata hai ki koi teacher aa raha hai, to puri class chupchap baith jati hai. Aisa hota hai, aap हमने नोटिस किया कई बार. सो दिस लाइक वी यू आर गिविंग अ वार्निंग कॉल
to all the students that somebody is coming. So all the students sit quietly. So it helps those students who are making noise, but at that time they become quiet. So this like also, these animals make special warning calls. Like langur, when any tiger or leopard come in his area where langur is on tree or down, so that time he make a special sound. So all the animals of that forest or langurs, we will become aware that some danger is coming. So they all go climb the tree and save their lives. So birds also have special sounds. So they chirps, but they have many types of chirps. They can make many sounds. So if any danger is coming from sky, agar aasman se koi डेंजर आ रहा है, कोई बर्ड आ रहा है उनको खाने के लिए, तो वो अलग तरह की साउंड निकालते हैं, अगर वो ईगल को देखते हैं, काइट को देखते हैं. लेकिन अगर कोई एनिमल लैंड से आ रहा है, लेपर्ड है, फोक्स है, सो दिल मेक अनदर साउंड. सो ऑल द एनिमल्स हु आर नॉट स्ट्रोंगर इनफ टू फाइट विद दिस एनिमीज, दे बिकम अवेयर एंड दे ट्राई टू हाइड देमसेल्व्स. सो इट विल हेल्प. So these birds are helping each other, and langurs also. So what is the sound of a bird? It chirps, chee chee, huh? And a langur, its sound is like monkey. It's do, just try. Okay. So now, the people who live in the forest. Many people live in forests, they have huts, and from thousands of years, hundreds of years, they are living in the forest. Their forefathers also lived in these forests, so they know these animals and that place better. So when they see the unusual activity of these animals, fishes, or you can say zebra, whatever the animals live in the forest, when those people see their unusual activity, unusual means when fish lives in the water, but when there is in danger, that time they try to escape from water. Jo fish hoti hain pani ke andar rehti hain, lekin jab koi danger aata hai, koi disaster aata hai, to try karte hain ki pani se bahar aa jaye. Jo animals hote hain wo zameen par rehte hain, lekin jab is tarah ki koi unko pata lagta hai ki koi विपदा आने वाली है, डिजास्टर आने वाली है, सो दे क्लाइम द ट्री, दे ट्राई टू क्लाइम द ट्री बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट टू सेव देयर लाइव्स. लाइक देयर इज अ अर्थक्वेक, व्हेन द अर्थ स्टार्ट शेकिंग वी से दिस अर्थक्वेक. व्हेन द अर्थक्वेक कम्स अंडर सी, जब समुद्र के नीचे भूकंप आएगा, अर्थक्वेक को हिंदी में बोलते हैं भूकंप, सो क्या होगा, द अर्थ स्टार्ट शेकिंग एंड द वॉटर ओवर द अर्थ इट्स ऑल्सो स्टार्ट शेकिंग एंड इट विल क्रिएट अ वेव एंड द वेव विल कम on the beaches, okay, on the land part it will come and it will destroy the houses or it will kill the people. So but these animals, they can feel the danger before it comes, 5 minutes before, 10 minutes before, because they have six senses, or you can say super sense. Their hearing or feeling is more than us, so they can any minor change इन द अर्थ मूवमेंट, लाइक अगर धरती थोड़ी भी हिलेगी तो इनको पता लग जाएगा और ये वहाँ से अपनी जान बचाने के लिए भागेंगे. तो इनको देख के जो लोग ट्राइब्स में रहते थे जंगल में, 2004 में जो दिसंबर में सुनामी आई अंडमान आइसलैंड्स में, अंडमान आइसलैंड्स जो कि पार्ट है इंडिया का, तो इन लोगों ने अपनी वहाँ से जान बचाई. दिस समहाउ सेव्ड देयर लाइव्स बाय नोइंग द unusual behavior of the animals. Now a dolphin is there. A dolphin have super sense. Abhi iski super sense kya hoti hai, it can create sounds. There you can see circles, actually these are the sounds, sound waves. Jab ye pani ke andar bolti hai to sound waves create hoti hain, aur isse apna message de pati hai dusri dolphins ko. So
say it with sounds. Just like birds and dolphins, you can also make your own language of sounds for giving messages.
So without saying a word, you can make some sounds and you can pass the message. Like when there is a competition in your school or your neighbor, that time you clap. You don't speak from your mouth, you just clap. So that time you are passing your message that you are wishing them all the best. Agar ground mein aap bhaag rahe hain aur baaki bachche aapko clapping karke wish kar rahe hain, so they are passing you a message that you can win. Okay, or you are doing whistling. By whistle also you are cheering others, so it's a message you are passing. So now there is a lizard, you can see. Now we want to move on to a topic that which animal and bird sleeps how much. Sabko sona pasand hai, sabhi ko sona pasand hota hai. To abhi jo ye lizard hai, lizard kitna soti hai? Have you seen a lizard in the season of winter? No, actually you can't, because the full winter season this creature sleeps. Okay, so us time ye hum isko nahi dekh sakte. Summer season mein lizard bahar nikalti hai. So there's a creature like a monkey on your screen. The name of this creature is sloth. Actually this sloth sleeps 17 hours a day. Its life is 40 years, but it sleeps 17 hours a day, means only 7 hours it wake up. Like we sleep 7 hours and it wake up 10 hours. It live on the trees. What it, ab ye kya khata hai? The sloth jo hai, ye khata hai the leaves of the tree. Tree ke upar hi rehta hai. Only one time he comes down to release itself. Agar isko urine karna hai, potty karna hai, to ye niche aata hai, varna ped ke upar hi rehta hai. So in his lifespan he changes only 7 to 8 trees. He move only 7 to 8 trees. Agar 8 tree aas paas hai to ek ke baad ek tree par only 7 8 trees change karega aur kahin nahi jayega. Agar aap jab bacche hain 10 saal ki umar mein isko dekhenge aur jaake 40 years baad dekhenge to bhi ye aas paas ke kisi trees par milega. Jaise hum move karte hain ek from one city to another, one state to another, so they don't move like this. They spend their life on the same surrounding, same trees. So अभी यहाँ पर आपको एक सर्कल दिखाई दे रहा है, एक्चुअली एक पाई चार्ट है. इसमें 12 पार्ट्स हैं टोटल, और जो एक शेडेड पार्ट आपको दिख रहा है, एक शेडेड पार्ट दिखा रहा है 2 hours. So 2 and next shaded part 2 hours, next shaded part 2 hours, so 6 hours like this. So a lizard, there you cannot see any shade, because in winter season this lizards keep on sleeping. So full time this lizard is sleeping. Okay, if we color this, it means only 24 hours, but it sleeps season for 3 more 4 months, it's keep on sleeping. So there is some creatures, cow. Now you can count yourself in the shaded part. One shaded part is showing, as I told, 2 hours. Next, again one more shaded part, it means 4 hours. So a cow sleeps 4 hours. A python, it's like a snake. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 to 18, a python sleeps 18 hours. A giraffe, how many shaded part is there? 1. So 1, 2, 2. So giraffe sleeps 2 hours. Now cat. Now see, the half part of circle is shaded and half part is not. So count how many parts is shaded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 to 12. So 12 hours of a day a cat sleeps. Now there you can see a tiger. A tiger has 6 times better vision than us. Okay, it can looks 6 times better than us in the night. Okay, especially in night. It have whiskers like most ticks, you can see these hairs
white hairs, you can see long hairs. So this helps to listen the vibration in the air. Agar air mein koi vibration hai iske aas paas, ye baitha hai kahin pe shikar karne ke liye, if he want to hunt, it want to hunt, that time he get this vibration in the air and he become alert to catch his prey. Next, it also have better hearing than us. It helps also to catch prey. Now, tigers make different sounds for different purposes, like when it is angry or to call out to a tigress. It makes also roll or snarl. Its roar can be heard up to 3 kilometers. Now, each tiger his have own area. Now, I told earlier how tiger or other animals mark their areas by doing urine. So, other animals when come in their area, they don't try to enter. अगर एक शेर ने अपने इलाके के चारों तरफ यूरिन कर दिया है तो थोड़ा पूरे में नहीं, थोड़े थोड़ा मार्क बनाते हैं, तो अगर कोई दूसरा आएगा वहाँ पर तो उसको स्मेल करेगा और वहाँ से चला जाएगा, क्योंकि उसको पता लग जाएगा कि यहाँ पर कोई और सेम एनिमल है. सो नेक्स्ट, अभी वट Do you think are some of the dangers of tigers in the jungle? Kya danger hai tigers ke liye jungle mein? The danger is from hunters. Hunters come and hunt those animals for their skin. Tiger hunt for its skin and the part, other body parts like its bones,
which are used to make jewelries.
And also from lions. Lions is more powerful than this.
Tiger, so lion also a danger, because when they fight, lion can easily defeat a tiger. So can human being also be a threat to animal? How?
Yeah. So answer is yes, because human hunts the tiger, and if we killing on the tiger, one after some time, tiger will be not in the picture. You can't see any tiger because all will be killed. So we have to stop killing them and stop their hunting. Elephants are killed for their tusks. Tusks are their white teeth. Two teeth they have. They're also used for jewels and they are very costly. So rhinoceros for its horn. Horn is also like it's for jewelry. People use this. Now tigers, crocodiles, and snake for their skins. They have precious skins, so they hunters kill them. The musk deer are killed just to make a little scent from its musk. So this musk deer speciality is this: it have musk and in which have scent like smell, like you use perfume, that like smell is there in its musk, so hunters kill it. So those people who kills animals are called hunters and poachers. So if any question comes, who are hunters and poachers? So answer is people who kill animals and tigers are people who kill animals are called hunters and poachers. So now if we keep on killing these animals, so what do you think? After some time they will be disappeared. Then whom will see? Whom you can tell that one time there is a lion, you will see the picture of the lion only, videos only. So we have to save this. So for saving these animals, the government have made some national parks. So these national parks are like forest. So nobody allowed to enter this except the forest guard. Forest guard are the people who are like police. They are police of that jungle. So many parks government make. So hunters are not allowed. If hunter anybody enter there, so directly they will go in court and court punishes them. So now Jim Corbett National Park is there in Uttarakhand. Ghana is in Bharatpur district of Rajasthan, and in areas nobody can hunt animals or destroy the jungle. So where are others such a national park in India? So make a list of 5 to 6 national parks, write their names and also write the place and the state they are. Now next question, have you noticed that sometimes you have seen the singers sometimes? So what the singers do, they keep their one hand on the ear and after they start singing. Now the question is, why they keep their one hand on their ears? Kyun rakhte hain?
वो अपना एक हाथ अपने ईयर्स पर इसलिए रखते हैं ताकि वो बाहर की आवाज़ को अवॉइड कर सकें, जो ऑडियंस शाउट कर रही है, दे वॉन्ट टू अवॉइड दैट, सो दे कीप देयर हैंड ऑन देयर ईयर. लाइक इफ देयर यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू लिसन एनी म्यूजिक, यू कीप योर हैंड्स ऑन योर ईयर, सो साउंड बिकम लेस. सो दैट्स लाइक ऑल्सो दे आर डूइंग. एंड वेन देयर वेन यू जस्ट ट्राई टू सिंग एंड कीप योर वन हैंड ऑन योर ईयर, ओके, एंड आफ्टर सिंग यू कैन लिसन योर वॉइस मोर एक्यूरेटली, ओके, विदाउट एनी डिस्टर्बेंस. सो दैट्स वाई द सिंगर्स डू दिस. सो गिव द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एनिमल्स दैट मे हैव अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ साइट, हियरिंग एंड स्मेल. सो फॉर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ साइट, सो फॉर साइट इट्स ईगल. ईगल कैन लुक फ्रॉम 1.5 टू 2 किलोमीटर फार. हियरिंग, फॉर हियरिंग इट्स डॉग, बिकॉज इट्स कैन लिसन एनी लिटिल नॉइस, ओके, फेंटेस्ट नॉइस इट कैन लिसन. एंड फॉर स्मेल इट्स मॉस्किटोज, बिकॉज मॉस्किटोज कैन स्मेल यू फ्रॉम 150 feet. सो मच बेटर स्मेल दे हैव. एंड ऑल्सो फॉर स्मेलिंग देर इज अ, एज आई टोल्ड इन द पिक्चर इट केम, वेट अ मोमेंट. इट्स अ सिल्क वॉर्म. सिल्क वॉर्म कैन गेट टू नो अबाउट इट्स पार्टनर फ्रॉम मैनी किलोमीटर्स अवे, ओके. सो फ्रॉम मैनी किलोमीटर्स अवे अ सिल्क वॉर्म कैन स्मेल इट्स पार्टनर. सो लास्ट दिस एक्टिविटी जस्ट ट्राई टू डू योर सेल्फ, फॉलो दिस इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड मेक दिस. थैंक यू, बाय बाय.